We have new information as a Dayton native prepares to teach from space. Larry Connor will pilot a proposed private mission to the International Space Station. Houston-based Axiom Space announced Connor as part of its four-person crew for the AX-1 flight. The real estate and technology entrepreneur will be the first private astronaut mission pilot in the history of space travel. While he is on ISS, Connor plans to teach students at Dayton Early College Academy.